Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem on integral tan x and cot x. Let us start with problem number 6. Integrate dx upon sin x into cos square x. Let us consider this as I. Here in the denominator, we have product of sine and cos. In the previous videos, we have already discussed that whenever we have a product of sine and cos in the denominator, we must arrange numerator also in terms of sine and cos. Therefore, I is equal to, in the numerator, we have 1, and that 1 can be written as sine square x plus cos square x divided by sine x into cos x. Sine x into cos square x dx. Further, we will separate this denominator to both the terms present in the numerator. I is equal to sine square x upon sine x into cos square x plus, here we have cos square x upon sine x into cos square x dx. From the first part, one sign will be cancelled, and from the second part, cos square x will be cancelled. This will give you 1 sin x left. Cos square x can be written as cos x into cos x plus, here we have 1 upon sin x. Now sin x upon cos x will give you tan x, and 1 upon cos x will give you sec x plus 1 upon sin x is cosec x. On separating integration, we will get integral sec x into tan x dx plus, we have integral cosec x dx. Now we know that integration of sec x tan x is sec x, and integration of cosec x is log cosec x minus cot x. Therefore, the final answer will be I is equal to sec x plus log of cosec x minus cot x plus c. This is our final answer. I hope friends we have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and subscribe Ikeda.